Baba. Baba. Hi. Don't yawn at me. It is early. I know you're gonna say that. Yeah, you want 5 more minutes? Okay. But literally exactly 5 more minutes. And then you gotta get up, okay? Am I so cozy? You don't wanna move. Okay, baby. 5 more minutes and I'm waking you up. Okay. I'm not gonna fall back to sleep. No way. It's not fair how cute you are in the morning. It's why you always get your way. You can't ask for 5 more minutes. Because that's 10 minutes. And you only ask for five. Okay. But literally, yes, you have to wake up next time. Like, properly wake up, yes. If it was up to me, I'd let you sleep in all day, baby. It's not up to me. Because there's things you gotta do. I wish I could do it for you. But I can't. Okay, 5 more minutes, but then you're gonna get up, okay? Promise. No, it's not 5 minutes from now. It's 5 minutes when I start waking you up. Fine, 5 minutes from now. That is it.
No part of me wants to wake you up. But I know I got to. Baby. Baby.
Baby.
Baby. Don't pretend to be asleep. I know you're awake. There you go. It's not all fair. Can I not tickle you? Mm-mm. You said after 5 more minutes you'd wake up. No, you don't want to, baby.
I know. Here's the thing, you gotta wake up.
Okay, if you get up, I'll get out of bed, I'll get you coffee, how about that?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but if you're back to sleep when I come back, you're not getting it. You have to be sitting up, eyes open. Can you do that?
I know, princess. I know mornings are hard.
Yeah, waking up is terrible.
I'm sorry.
Every morning I try my hardest, so it's not so terrible.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let me go get coffee for you.
I can do that.
Extra cream, extra sugar?
Yeah, you got it.
Sitting up, awake. Got it. Good girl. Okay.
I'll be right back.